Hey guys, it's me, Daragon from YouTube. Another thing, hold on. Yeah, I got another thing in the mail. Show you right now. Hold up, let me put this down for a second. Got this from Club Nintendo. It's a pouch. Oh, let me get my DS. 3DS. There he is. Got it right here. Yeah, I had the silver DS Lite case, but that wasn't that good of a case, so I got this then. I was like, fuck. I had like 1,000 coins on it. Not like so many of them. It's kind of flimsy. Better than nothing. It's pretty big. Could fit a DSi XL, definitely. DS wouldn't fit all the way in it. Came with this card. Every Club Nintendo thing comes with the same thing. That's about it. See how it fits. Kind of hard to do with one hand, but yeah, it's pretty much the pouch. Pull the two strings like this. Now you got your DS in your pouch. Still a lot of room. Probably put like a cell phone in there, in case you're on time messing up either, like the thing I'm using to record it. But yeah, it feels nice. Also goes inside out, let me show you. Damn, you can't even see it, it's kind of dark, this pouch. Hey man, it's hard to do with one hand, hold up. Sorry guys. Trying to do this quick. But yeah, it could be silver too and have a Club Nintendo logo, but that's kind of generic and it would get dirty, so I'm gonna use the blue side. Kind of hard to do. Oh man, you seen my boxers? Yeah, I'm not in pants right now because, you know, not comfortable, right? Damn, man, it's hard to put it back. But yeah, that's pretty much it. TSI, whatever the pouch, Club Nintendo pouch, pretty cool. Feels alright. Let me show you my old case. Hold up. Yeah, I have this from Club Nintendo. It got dirty really quick. And yeah. Wasn't even meant for the 3DS, so it's like, damn, I wasted coins on that. So I got the pouch. I thought the pouch would be a waste at first, but actually, it seems better to have overall. So yeah, this is me, Daragon. Peace out. I hope you liked the video. Check out the rest of the channel. The quality on this seems bad, but yeah, peace. Me signing out.